Yo people, from the Iron Market with David this guy. So in the last episode we expanded our city. That we did a amusement park is what it's called. So I will leave that open today and they will just go in progress forward since we need to wait on a few attractions. And I just noticed that there's a lot of people complaining about stuff, not enough workers, not enough buyers for products. So what I will need to do is possibly get something to help them stimulate with people buying their products and stuff. How? I'm not really sure. Because yeah, I don't know how that works. So let's see. Because we have a harbor. Cargo harbor, yeah. This is specifically for to carry goods or raw materials to and from the city. Yeah. But I just wonder why people complain that they're not buyers to sell this product. So I will look this up on internet because it's really annoying. Oh. What's it called? Not enough. Yeah, city skylines. Okay, that's what we need. I've never been for commercial zoning at the moment in the resort since. Yeah, the cargo helps by building a huge success. So, I'm just looking at the state page from 2015, because I don't know. oh yeah, and there needs to be a good flow of trucks coming in. And obviously, this part is doing not that good. So what I maybe should do is have this road being deleted and then making a highway ramp for this so that the trucks immediately can go to the highway. Hopefully that will work. Let's see. No. Let's see if this works. Because then people will be forced to go via the highway. And the same goes about this. So obviously this part of the city doesn't have a cargo port, but I can always fix that with getting another one here or something. And this means that there's just one access road and exit road, so this is just at the end. So I might do the same here to help the traffic flow a bit better. That works. works just about. Boom. Okay, how's our amusement park doing, by the way? Everything normally. Park area info. Yeah, they just need more visitors. And we'll leave the budget. Wait, hold on. I just figured out stuff. Because this just has to exit the city, not going to the city or to the industry. So I did it wrong. Not a problem. Just need to fix it. Issue is that there's a bridge nearby, but you can connect to it. Maybe we can try. Oh yes, it works. Nice. That makes it a lot easier. Then we have to do the same over here. Because I did it wrong. Boom. Ugh. Not enough educated workers. Well, that will fix itself, possibly. So yeah, I'm going to try to get another cargo harbor in here somewhere. Cannot connect the routes. Yeah, because the route is over here. Yeah. So we can make one here, but that's a bit far off. So I guess I'll have to do with this for now. And we do have a cargo train terminal over here. But that's just, again, to one part of a city. So we might need another cargo terminal here or something to be able to connect it. wait, that's above ground.
Whoops.
Something like this would work. So that people obviously have a road or a connection to this. And then obviously this is a bigger road so that they have more people they can travel to and from. So this railroad is obviously not connected to any other railway system. But I guess that might be useful. So that it connects to this railway system or something. Oh! Rotating the teacups and a piggy train. Nice. We will do that soon. But first, I want to fix this. Okay, this has to be relocated, possibly a little bit towards here or something. No. Maybe we'll have to get another train track in here. One that goes this way. Oh, not like that. No. Yeah, like this. Okay, now we need to go. I'm just connected up, I guess. I like this. Works perfectly. So the people also have a way to travel outwards. Well, at least the cargo. So I hope that will fix itself. At least I will expand or park a little bit. Let's see, do I do it from here, I guess? So we got a piggy train or something. Rotating teacups as well. Guess we need to make this, right? Oh no, it is already made. Oh. Then no worries. Obviously, it's still a little park. Income and expenses. So the next one is 2500. Jeez, that's a lot. Okay. But yeah, we still need a lot for this amusement park. Swinging boat for level 3 amusement park area. So what we also might need is a park cafe. Do we have that? Guess we do, right? Yeah, we do. I think we have all the shops ready. Wasn't there a side entrance or something? Amusement park side gate. So yeah, we could do one nearby the highway. That would be fun. This one. Okay, so this path can go to here, and this area will also have some stuff. As well as attractions, obviously, just to get more encouragement for people to come. She's going to get everything that they need. Oh, this works perfectly. Nice. Boom. Because this is so clearly nearby the highway, that's so nice. So if people leave this city, they will automatically go past this. And obviously if they want to go back into the city, they just have to go this way and back.
Meteorologists have issued
oh god, no.
Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Where is this going to land? I guess somewhere right in the center of the city. Yep.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Great. Great. That's what we want. Oh yeah. Right to the busy part of the city now. Go away. Stop. You have to stop. No. Damn it. What is it doing? It's like standing still, but then going backwards. What? This does not make sense. Yep, there goes those two buildings. No, not the park. Not the dog park. Stop. Oh, God. And it's going back to the city, I guess. Yep. It's standing still on the highway. Come on. Okay. Yeah, that's what we want. Well, repair all the roads, I guess. And people will start to fix the housing. That's also very nice. These two roads as well. So now it's just the buildings. High school ready to rebuild. Nice playground ready to rebuild. This will build itself. Elementary school has to rebuild. I want the tornado slid right through the dog park and the dog park didn't get destroyed. Like, huh? How does that work? Well, no matter. Let's see. Any buildings that I have to rebuild? Doesn't seem like it. Oh my god, the fire. Okay, but well, we did a lot today, I should say. Okay, that rhymes almost. But yeah, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video. Bye.